And for sport, they say because of the deadly coronavirus case, when they say they happen for plenty countries around the world, the deputy governor of Edo State, Philip Shuaibu, he said they feel not allow foreign athletes join body for the upcoming national sport festival when they say they happen inside the state capital, Benin City. Oga Shuaibu say this one will make the state government to control and contain the virus and protect athletes from the risks of exposure. They expect the competition to happen from March 22.
We have 15 entry point screening centers that we are setting up for all the teams that will come into Edo State. We have to go through proper screening at this entry point. We'll be adding 15 entry points to the city, and we will be monitoring all states as they come into the state. And also, we discover that these games, we have our athletes, some of our athletes who are foreign based. Looking at the statistics, we have discovered that those foreign based are just like less than 1% of the entire athletes. And so we are already looking at having a discussion with NOC and Federal Ministry of Youth and Sports to check if there's need to allow them to participate, or we should exclude them from participating to avoid any outbreak.
We are wanting wash stations at every event venue. Wash stations with water, liquid soap, followed by hand sanitizer. I think, but these tests are only as effective as how food is used. So I don't want a campaign that please use, wash your hands frequently, because containing this, or preventing, not containing, but preventing this problem is mostly down to personal hygiene and social distancing mechanisms that are recommended by the WHO.